What's up, guys? This is Matt back again, bringing you another Pokémon Blue Randomizer Nuzlocke video. Today we are still in Victory Road. We just got our Moltres encounter. I'm working on trying to get out, and yeah, once we're out of here, once we're out of here, we're going to have just a little bit more to do in terms of grinding and whatnot. Oh my gosh, come on. Sick and tired of all these encounters. I just want to get out. So I'm going to speed up and run away. I'm only speeding up the encounter screens to save time. It's a shame we don't get shiny claws in Gen 1, but you know, sometimes that just be how it is. Alright, straight shot. And again, sorry, I'm kind of getting a little impatient here. We're out of the cave of Victory Road. And now we're at the Indigo Plateau. And we're gonna go ahead and do this. We're gonna go in here. Change box. Yep, that's okay. We're gonna deposit Mothra. Change box to box one. Withdraw Watson. Alright, so now our team consists of Healer Amistar with Spike Cannon, Withdrawal, Horn Attack, and Sir. Unicron, the Rapidash with Ember, Tail Whip, Stomp, and Fire Spin. Arthur, the Nidoking with Strength, Thrash, Horn Attack, and Poison Sting. Sabo, Articuno with Peck, Ice Beam, and Fly. Dummy OP, the Mewtwo with Confusion, Disable, Swift, and Psychic, and Watson the Zapdos with Thundershock and Dropek. Alright, so let's heal up. Now we're gonna come back through here. At an alarmingly fast rate. And then we're just gonna come in here and surf. We just came in here to move around faster. This is mostly a grinding video. So speed up will be full go after that. Just trying to get them all to level. I'm gonna say probably about 50 before I go back and heal again. You know, kind of a good round number. Just make life uber easy. Going through here pretty much the same way we are right now. Might do a little bit more switching around. Just to try and get things sped up. Is not very special at all. Now what really sucks here is the level differentiation, how big the difference in levels are, and that really sucks for experience gain. Here we are, just going to town. We got one more spike in PP. That's it, heal is done for now. Let's switch you up to Subo. The biggest thing here is Subo is also a legendary, so bearing all of that in mind, it's important for us to try and get all of our mons at the same roundabouts level. Obviously, they're not all going to exactly get the same level at the exact same time. And I'm not expecting them to. I'm just trying to get as much experience for all of the mons as quickly as I can. Because I don't want to take too long on the Elite Four and have to do multiple videos. Because I normally try and keep them at about 30 minutes a piece. I normally try and keep all my videos at about 30 minutes a piece. Because it's just long enough to be a short little snippet of content with about a little bit extra progress that y'all get to see. If you want me that much, you should have showed up first, Evie. I hear you, Subbo. Keep going at it. Soon you'll be level 50. Let's fill that out. Out. Perfect time to reach level 49, I'd have to say. Now the thing with Arthur is he is going to be the one that has PP the longest out of all of these mons. Which is really good. Where he is our starter. It's not that I don't want to. I want to show him favoritism, but it's almost like if I don't, it's kind of like. If I don't show him a little bit of favoritism, it's kind of like. But he's our starter, and if I do, it's kind of like. Why are you showing all the love to a Nidoking? Well, believe it or not, Nidoking is amazing and is mained to speedrun red and blue. So, keeping that in mind, I'm using him kinda sparingly, but I'm not using him so sparingly that it's like, okay, now he has to really be grinded a lot. I mean, I didn't get to use him that much in the after the first gym, actually, mainly due to how overleveled he got from him being our main mon. So, it's not that I'm favoriting him at all, it's he was our main mon and he kept us through the most. Hilo kind of carried us through a lot as well. So, trying not to give either one of them a short end of the stick, but push come to shove, Arthur's got to stay alive till the very end. It's going to be Arthur and Hilo till the very end. That's how it's gotta be. From how much they assisted us with the entire Nuzlocke. Alright, so I'm gonna come through and go up and go up. We're gonna heal up. Then we're gonna come in here and almost. So Subo and Arthur are both almost level 40. Or level 50, my bad. They're both one level away, so. Bearing that in mind, I'm trying to grind everyone else accordingly so that there's not too much of a debacle. No. I don't want to hurt myself by dealing damage. I mean, it's whatever, but no. And the biggest reason Unicron's staying around, in all honesty, is it helps with Hilo's two biggest weakness, his biggest weakness, which is grass. Now, Mewtwo, obviously, Psychic's busted, Mewtwo's busted, and then Articuno is an Ice Flying type, super good with Ground types, Zapdos is an Electric type that doesn't get affected by Ground types. I think the team's pretty much self-explanatory at this point, but let's go, Hilo. 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 Oh, come on, pull through. There we go. Let's just work on getting them all to level 50. Once we've got them all to level 50, we should be sitting pretty. Yeah! Hydro Pump! We're gonna forget Spike Cannon. Probably should have forgot Withdrawal, but it's whatever. Alright, everybody's 49 except for Dummy OP and Watson. So we can just keep going. Unicron's almost at a PP. Let's go, Hilo. Let's go, Hilo. Hilo MVP. Halo MVP. Halo MVP. Halo MVP. Halo MVP. Come on, at least get to level 50, Unicron. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it. There we go. Arthur, you can do this too. So Arthur's level 50, Solo's level 49. Come on. Let me just get through this. All of these guys want to be level 50. Or at least I want them all to be level 50. Whatever they want is, well, up to them, but I want them all to at least be level 50. Halo, you are MVP. You are MVP. No matter what anybody tells you, you're MVP. Hydro Pump in Gen 1 is dummy broken. Dummy broken. Alright, that's all of them at level 50. Second, while I come over here looking for what I'm looking for.
So I'm gonna come over here.
Good God. Alright, so, yeah, we're gonna be grinding a lot longer over here. Buckle up, Buttercup. There's trickery afoot. Surf your Omanyte, surf your Kangaskhan. Surf on the Venomoth. Surf on the Victor Bell. Oh no, no, no! I don't even know why I did that. Why? This wasn't even a trainer battle. Wasn't even a trainer battle. And I lost him. The one mon I didn't want to lose, and I lost him. That hurts. It hurts bad. We're just gonna do this without all. We're gonna do it without a water type. It's all good. Rip Van, Jet, Pearl, Amber, Strain, Anti, Chalzy, Onion, Racer, Boots, and Hilo. I just can't believe it. He died to a crit Razor Leaf. He died to a crit Razor Leaf, I do believe. That. Ain't that just something? Like, I get dying to a crit. I get him dying to a Razor Leaf. But 8 levels below crit Razor Leaf. I just don't like that. But, you know, you live and you learn. And next time I just won't be doing mindless grinding. Unicron's just wanting to take forever to level up. This might be an hour power worth of grinding. Cause with the champion's mon, with our rifle's mons being above level 60, I am severely underleveled for this. I don't even want to fathom what that would look like. card three. Once Arthur hits level 51, I think we'll call that it for grinding, and we'll record in case anything gets lost. Anything more gets lost. Alright, that's 51 for Arthur. Well, that about does it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe to the channel for more content. Well, hope you guys have a good one, and I'll see you next time. Later.